After installing Maxhost theme, you will see the notifications right here to install required plugins. The plugins are included with the theme. Install and activate all the plugins one by one. After that, go to Revolution Slider and import our slider files. Slider files are given in your purchase theme files. For example, we are going to import Home Slider 1 file from the slider folder of your purchase theme files. Once the importing is complete, you can see your slider right here. Now we are going to import demo data, which is also included in your purchase theme files. Select this XML file and import. All the pages, posts and images which you are seeing in our live preview are imported in your WordPress. Now, go to your writing settings and select which page is going to your home page and which page is going to your blog posts page. Now visit your website homepage. You will see your website is now almost ready like our live preview. But you see, the main menu of the site is not present here. To get the menu here, you need to go to your menu settings tab and do as we do here. Then reload your web page and you will see the change. Your Bar Company section is blank here in Footer. We just need to go back to Admin Panel, Appearance, Theme Options, Footer Contact Settings and fill in the required fields. Then reload your web page and you will see the change. Now open some other pages of your site to see they are working exactly like our live preview or not. Now try some other color from the theme options. Now try some other header style from the theme options. There are also many other strong theme options available which you will be able to manage from here easily. Now, we are showing you how to edit things of your pages using drag and drop page builder. See the text, we offer awesome services. We change here to, we offer no services. Also, we change the right side text. Then reload your web page and you will see the change. You can change anything of the page from here, and also you can change the positions of the sections by dragging and dropping elements here and there. If you want to include new elements, you can do that easily as well. We are here showing you some examples. Here you can see lots of shortcode elements available for using in your pages. Use any element in anywhere of your pages to make your pages as you like. That's all for this tutorial. Thank you.